Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I will show you how to unlink your Call of Duty account from your Facebook ID. So if you want to play this Call of Duty, they ask for sign up process. At that time, most of the users are logging their Call of Duty by using the Facebook account details. So if you already linked, then how to disconnect your Call of Duty from your Facebook. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Facebook mobile application and then click to login your account details. So now in this home page section, you can press this horizontal three lines icon and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. And then it shows some Facebook pages, but you can scroll down and then press settings and privacy arrow mark. And then go to settings. So now it shows all the settings category, but you can go to apps and websites and it is placed under the security section. And one more setting window is opening. So here you can press this edit option followed by logged in with Facebook option and the first one. So here it shows some active applications and these applications are used my Facebook account details. So here you can locate that Call of Duty mobile and simply select it. So if you want to disconnect your Call of Duty with this Facebook, by simply press remove option and then it asks for confirmation. So if you want to remove this Call of Duty related post and photos, by simply click to enable this option. So otherwise you can press remove option. So finally you can see, now my Facebook account is successfully removed from Call of Duty. So this is the way you can easily unlink your Call of Duty by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans. And thanks for watching.